unless you want to keep talking.
Yeah.
two or three beta calls. From my point of view, just because it's my point of view, it felt like it was just something. I mean, LRG is supposed to be a thing, but the first one, I mean, they were doing it on the last one. And you know what's actually that Russian? There's actually a thing. We get letters from senators or representatives asking about how much we're spending this cost of living by now. The EPA is off the topic. But now there's a way that they can email, they can send a letter anonymously. Through this, Tesla's website that you can use to drive the address of the truck. Asking questions, like asking for data or whatever. So I thought it was just scary. Yeah, that's the thing. But I think just it's got it's hard because I don't know how to play.
Talking
to this guy, I get that a lot, especially with certain people.
Yeah, before they submit, you know, they're giving them advice about things that they really need to cover. Reviewers would be if they
don't know. Yeah, this dude at the advanced mission workshop, it's like, I don't believe it, because it can still depend into like 2 pages of the most important thing.
Yeah, I mean, I've seen that through some of Joe's slides. But I guess part of it is, it's just this kind of company. Somebody's listening, who cares about it, I guess, or anything.
I had a actually street manager, but she was running the class to be colored. It's a discussion, it's like, hey, we're doing some instructions, and all that, and she has a whole old man out, and the whole suit, and the whole
And just use the word, and then they're like, oh, yeah, you're on my wavelength.
Yeah. And there's something about human nature. There's something about the connection, I guess.
I think that's what it is. I think there's also a belief that if you understand the science, you're going to be an advocate for it.
Ladies and gentlemen, our next station stop in just a few moments will be Quantico, Virginia. If Quantico will be your destination, please at this time collect all personal belongings, all baggage. Make your way to an exit where you see Amtrak crew member. Once again, Quantico, Virginia is up next.
I know, I mean, sometimes that's just the answer, isn't it? There's nothing.
Ladies and gentlemen, this next station stop is Quantico. Quantico is your station stop. Please check your surrender every purse belonging. Look for a uniform, member of the crew for exiting the train. All doors not open. Quantico, this stop.